One of the villages that comprised Washington in 1825 arose around the Navy Yard, which was really a huge industrial complex. On this day in 1825, the ship which would take Lafayette back to France, the Brandywine, was being launched. Thousands of people came to see the launch, and John Quincy Adams was on the ship as it came down the slipway.